We just need to find the flower that the residents of this town called magical. I hope it survived.
Thank you.
Here it is, the magical flower. Hurry, we need to rescue our Unchained by the Web comrades. And here's the missing page. There's a list of everything you need to create an ethereal substance that is used to fight the insidious web.
I am so happy to meet you. When the spider attacked our squad, I ran for dear life. When I finally realized that I was lost. And where are the rest?
Some managed to get away and escape to the cave, close to the place of the attack. The rest were captured by the dark spider.
No. Can't we help them?
We are doing our best.
Before I discovered this town, I'd found some broken flasks in the sands and the bag next to them. I wasn't able to open it, but maybe it has some value.
Lucky we are. I will need to use all of these tools to create the substance and free those enshrouded by the web.
Thank you.
Now, my dear, take this substance and run to the captives. Simply pour it next to them, and its vapors should destroy the web.
What about you? Are you staying? Will I have to go alone?
I will stay here and will try to create a dome that can protect this town from the darkness.
Do you think the darkness is near?
What if the darkness learns that its captives were freed? Once you free them, run as fast as you can back here. Good luck!